So I'm just like, I can't contain myself right now. Okay, let's do this. Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel known as Magical Mac, or also my name is Susie Mac. Today I have a bibbidi bobbidi unboxing for y'all, and I'm so excited to dive into this and see what magic is inside. First, always have to show off the beautiful box itself. This is the May 2019 box, and the level I got is the wishes box, but I'm not going to go into any detail about what Bibbidi Bobbidi Boxes is, because more than likely you know what it is already. So when we first open this up, okay. So we have the purple tissue. I feel like it's purple or blue usually. It's rare when it's another color. But it says, go on and dig a little deeper inside your Bibbidi Bobbidi box. You might just find something magical. Tag us in your unboxing. When you find out who you are, you'll find out what you need. Blue skies and sunshine guaranteed. So you can go ahead and look at the cute picture on the card. And then we have the spoiler alert. So it's, you know, I'm kind of blanking on these names right now, but I know it's The Rescuers Down Under is the movie that it's from, but how cute. Oh my, okay. So I just saw that there's a Jim Shore box, and oh my gosh, I put that in my preferences because I really want to start a Jim Shore collection, because I don't have one yet. I don't have any Jim Shore statues, so already I'm okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and rip this tissue and sticker. Okay, here we go. Okay, so this is what it looks like right here. The beautiful red box is on the top, but then you can't see anything else underneath. So I'm just gonna go ahead and start with Jim Shore. Oh, I think I just saw what it was. I know that, okay, let's see. Oh my gosh, y'all. This is so exciting. I added Jim Shore to my preferences this month, so. Oh my goodness, oh, okay. Let me do some more cutting. I have seen all the exciting Jim Shore statues in everyone else's videos. Even my best friend collects Jim Shore, and she has a lot of Mickey and Minnie statues. So this is my very first one. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. It is Ariel. It is the Little Mermaid, and she's beautiful. Look at Ariel. Okay, so this is the very first Jim Shore to my collection, and it is the beautiful Ariel herself. And look at the beautiful fins and tail, like just the mixture of the green, and her hair is like waving in the wind. She's just so pretty. I love this so much. There we go. Whoops. I'll hold it like that. I'm gonna have to put her. Can you see it right there? There we go. Ooh, so exciting. Okay. Oh my goodness. Okay. So in my preferences this month, I changed it to that I love all things girly girl and sparkly and pink, and I do not have these ears. I Are these the... I don't know if these are the millennial pink ears, but oh my gosh. They are these really beautiful. They match my nails perfectly. These are gorgeous. I am so excited. They definitely go hand in hand with rose gold, but let's go ahead and try them on. But oh my gosh. Okay, let me tuck the tag in. Oh my goodness, you guys, I feel so princessy. These are so beautiful. Look how they sparkle and shine. And I'm definitely going to have to include these on one of my Disney bound outfits in September to Disney World. Okay, next. Yay! Okay, ooh. This looks so yummy. It is from Minnie's Bake Shop. And I haven't, it looks like it's a cupcake. And you can't get any better than Disney Rice Krispies or just Disney treats in general. Oh, I'm so excited for this. Okay, then I have a park bound button. This one is so cute. I've seen this in a lot of people's boxes. I'm here for treats on Main Street. I'm definitely, so in September, I'm going to have an outfit that is, when I go to Epcot, it's going to be centered around, I ordered a shirt that says, I'm here for the snacks, and it's all Mickey-shaped snacks, but I thought Epcot is all about food and other culture, so I'm gonna wear a food-inspired outfit that day. So I'm so excited. And I'll have to wear this button with it. This is so cute. Okay. And I think that's it. And it's just all the foozles, I guess, is what a lot of people call them. So, y'all, that is it for my box today. And it is so girly, and I love it. And I'm so excited. Let's go ahead and look at the packing slip. Okay. So, we have the Disney Traditions Jim Shore Aerial Splash of Fun. That is $26. The Disney Parks Millennial Pink. Okay, I was right. These are the Millennial Pink head ears. These were $27.99. The Disney Parks Rice Krispie Treats for $5.99. And the Park Bound Button Treats on Main Street, $4. So that brings the total of this box to $63.98. And the box itself was $49.99. So I would say that was a phenomenal deal. Since this was the Wishes box, it was $49.99. I just love it. I love how girly it was. And that was what was in my preferences, because I wanted to have a couple months where I get some really girly items. So I just love all of these. They did a wonderful job. I rate this a 10 out of 10. I got my first Jim Shore, and that's it. So I hope you have a wonderful day, and go ahead and like this video and give it a thumbs up and tell me what your favorite thing. Or if you got a box, maybe you got some of the same stuff I did. Anyway, thank you so much for watching my channel and supporting me. And if you love what you saw in this video, there's, you know, so many more unboxings coming your way, as well as some other Disney hauls and stuff like that, that I'm so excited to show you guys. Have a magical day. I wanna be where the people are. I wanna see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fans, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a... What's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun. Wandering free, wish I could be part of that world.